lot next door for privacy. Have a nice sun deck. And come on in. Okay, that's the downstairs. Let's go up. Okay, we have a nice dining space with a nice big window. Okay, that's where we came in. Nice open floor plan, living room area. Fireplace. Nice and bright. Here's your deck. Great space. Once again, open floor plan. And let's have a look at the kitchen. Got your galley kitchen window there. Nice size kitchen. Once again, very bright. Okay, dishwasher. Stove. Great counter space. Here we have the half bath, which does have a door that will go into another bath. That is a full bath. Okay, nice shower. Tub. Okay, and then this will lead into one of the bedrooms, which also has a deck out the back. Nice wooded area. So here's one of the bedrooms. Closet space. Nice size room. Let's see if you can see the whole thing. Ceiling fans. Okay, here's the other bedroom. Ceiling fan. Closet space. And once again, the door that leads out to the deck. And a nice wooded lot behind. Here's the bedroom. Okay, there's a linen closet right outside the bedroom doors. So again, the hallway leading down. And now we will go down to the basement. This is where we came in. Here you have a coat closet. Okay. So there's a lot of storage space. Going downstairs. A lot of windows. The basement area. Very big. The walls are studded. That's your hot water heater. Okay. Electric. I said everything is studded, ready to be finished. Great studio space, yoga, storage. Does have the nice size windows for a basement. Quite big.
as you can see.
Okay.
So anything that is not seen on this video that you would like more pictures of, just let me know.
I'm just gonna walk around
the side of the house so you can see the backyard and see how the unit only shares one wall. And that's a big bonus for privacy. Walk around the back so you can see the deck. Nice woods. And here is the back. So that would be the two bedrooms. Okay. Stairs. And that concludes our tour. Contact me with any questions.